I'm gonna put this on my video, by the way. Home sweet home.
Good morning. Now Isla knows why I brought her along. Because Ash can't grind coffee. Butter for me. This is the first time I've done that. Put butter in my coffee. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Really yummy.
Ready to go. Hit the trail.
Junie's got her bear bell on.
Yummy little treat.
Oh no!
Ooh, look at that one, bright red. Okay, let's kind of pick our way through over here.
Found the trail, so it's a little easier going. Wilderness therapy.
We're coming to our first lake.
Okay, I just caught one.
Beautiful little brookie. Wow, amazingly beautiful. Let's get him back into the water. Pretty nice place.
We're just hiking along.
This is like a Japanese garden or something.
Yeah, the water is so clear.
To our destination. Oh, got one! It feels big. It feels really big. Whoa, it's taking my drag. Wow. Wow. Come on, baby. I hope it doesn't get off. Like, this is a good spot. You ought to come down and see this fish. It looks really big. Oh my goodness, it's huge. Oh, that's a beaut. Oh my goodness, that's a beauty. Wow. Wowza. I better get up here and get my net. Holy smokes! Wow.
That was fast.
Oh, look at that beauty.
Wow, look at that beauty. He barely fits in my net. Look at those beautiful colors.
Look at that beauty. Am I centered in the frame?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna let him go. Look at that guy. There he goes.
Wow.
He had lots of strength. Trick, set it inside and light it from this edge. Yeah, let's just cook them all. Wow, that water boiling already? And yet maybe the other one will defrost. I'll give you most of the steak.
Okay.
I'm really not that hungry.
Okay.
Just turn the steak off. Ooh, look at that.
Yeah.
That's looking good.
That is good.
Okay, let's go ahead and pull the steak off. And we'll put the potatoes in.
Oh gosh.
That's a lot of potatoes.
Yeah.
Sure is tender though.
Yeah.
Nice going through it like nothing.
Looks like it.
Steak flavored potatoes. Look like they're nice and brown.
Not perfect. They're so yummy.
Well, we caught that big fish, but I let it go. I just couldn't keep it.
Yeah.
It was too beautiful.
Pretty darn early. I don't know what time it is. We were so tired when we got here. I did my best with camp, but it's a little ramshackle. I lost my whole box of lures not too long ago, so I had to replace them all. This is a Castmaster with a rattler. So maybe I'll try that one too. I tried all of those lures, 3 or 4 casts each, and I didn't get a single bite. Quite a bit more than I need, but... the
let the fire die down a little bit. Just gonna put one stick in. Add another stick to my fire, and we'll cook our eggs. We have a fork and a spork.
Good stuff.
I'm going to cook up our other steak. I didn't catch any fish. I think this lake is pretty much fished out.
I'm just rotate the pan here so it heats evenly.
Oh, that's what we're looking for right there. Start some hash browns going. Mm. Oh, look at that.
That's looking good.
It's gonna have a very browned, buttery flavor. Guess we'll find out. Go ahead and add water till it pretty much cover the hash browns. I think we can pretty much just let that run. Pretty much guessing, no thermometer. Oh, maybe it's not too bad. Once it has a chance to rest, the color might come up a little bit. Want to try some?
Yeah.
Mm. The spork doesn't work so good for picking up steak, huh? Mm.
Ooh, look at that.
Perfect. Beautiful little fire. Steak flavored hash browns. Let's give these a try.
Alright. There you go. Wow. That is good.
Isla, it's about 7:30.
Really yummy.
So good.
We'll make one more stop, fill up all of our water bottles.
This little sand won't kill you.
Oh, there goes a duck.
Then, I'm about to
awesome. We kind of need to break, so. Oh, I got one. Well, that's fun. Hope I don't lose it. First cast. I love that. Yeah, he's little. Perfect size for eating. Kind of skinny, kind of snaky. There she goes. This one doesn't look as snaky as that other one. Yeah, a little bit. Woohoo! We made it back.